A short-term capital gain happens when you buy shares and sell them within 1 year from the date of purchase. So let's say example, you buy some shares in 1st of January at 100 rupees and sell them in June at 120 rupees within the same year. It's called short-term capital gain. And you know, short-term capital gain is to be taxed at 15%.